This short video introduces you to the latest product from the developers of DriveWorks Express and DriveWorks. DriveWorks Express is included in every seat of SolidWorks, but we'd like to show you some of the exciting additional features you'll find in the next level up, DriveWorks Solo. Like DriveWorks Express, DriveWorks Solo is a design automation add-in for SolidWorks that sits inside SolidWorks, but there's some striking additional benefits you get with Solo. Notice the customizable forms in DriveWorks Solo, which greatly enhance the user experience and make this a tool that can be used by sales or non-technical people as well as engineering. You'll notice too that there's a list of warning or guidance messages at the foot of the form. You can set up your project to include custom text like this to help make valid selections when filling out the form. Once correct values have been entered, the warning's clear, and we can be confident that our selections comply with the rules that have been built into the project. We'll make a few more selections now. Notice how the graphical displays can really assist in filling out the form. Now let's look at what is probably the most noticeable additional benefit of DriveWorks Solo, the ability to preview the results of what we've entered on the form. Visually displaying the results of changes made to the design is compelling, especially in a sales environment. Let's make a few more changes and see how this will look. In addition to the preview of the 3D model, DriveWorks Solo also lets you preview drawings and documents too. Almost without exception, companies that design and manufacture custom products rely on a lot of information, especially when it comes to preparing sales quotes, or if they need to look up specific values such as bend allowances, safe working load, and so on. This information invariably exists in other company systems, spreadsheets, notebooks, co-workers' heads. DriveWorks Solo lets you copy that type of information and then save it in Solo so that that data can be reused in your project. This is an important benefit, as once in there in a verified format, that data can be used over and over again. And now we've run our previews and we're happy with what we've specified and what we've seen, we can finalise the project. DriveWorks Solo presents us with options. We can choose which files to create and, very importantly, where to store them. DriveWorks Express stores all files in one location, but DriveWorks Solo gives you a lot more flexibility and lets you browse to a location of your choice. Another benefit of DriveWorks Solo is that project files can be easily distributed and shared with colleagues, so salespeople can install projects on a laptop and then go off-site to present their products to prospects and provide live quotes, complete with 3D visualization and a general arrangement drawing. So, if what you've seen of is interest, and if you have SolidWorks 2009 or later, why not take a closer look? DriveWorks Solo is easy to evaluate. You can download it from the web and use it free for 30 days. We've even included a number of extra features to give you a bit of a head start too. When you first install DriveWorks Solo, you'll find that it includes pre-configured content. By this, we mean DriveWorks Solo projects that you can start using straight away. And then you can go back to the website and download more too. Because we want to show you as much of DriveWorks Solo as possible, we've also included a lot of training material on the web. There's a comprehensive tutorial that introduces the basic principles of design automation with DriveWorks Solo, and which takes you through these concepts step by step. We've even included video clips that cover all the fundamentals and getting started, such as how to capture a feature, how to add a control on a form, and much, much more. We hope you'll take advantage of these free resources and that at the end of the trial, you'll want to continue. If you do, it's easy to buy DriveWorks Solo online or via one of our authorised resellers. And because we really do believe in automating as much as possible and hate repetitive tasks ourselves, we've even made sure that if you've used DriveWorks Express, you'll be able to upscale your DriveWorks Express projects straight into DriveWorks Solo at the click of a button. That way, those projects will be able to access the additional functionality of DriveWorks Solo too. Have fun and let us know what you think.